Oh yeah. Oh yeah, people. There it is. Everybody is talking about this theater shooting. Yeah. Batman. Yeah. 12 o'clock at night, everybody's talking about this Colorado shooting. Yep. Yet what is very prophetic, and the question that I want to ask to white people is, who's your folk hero now? Yeah. Because you see, the same day that this happened, everybody was talking about this interview that George Zimmerman was giving, in which he declared that it was God's will that he killed Trayvon Martin, and everybody was like in a state of shock. Well, funny how God works, because everybody admits that it was wrong. It was absolutely wrong and insane for Fox News to exalt this fool and give him a platform and a forum to legitimize and justify why he would kill a black man. Because if there had been a black man killing a white man under the same circumstances, no way would they give that black man a forum. I mean, a good example is how the black man, the black security guard who exposed the Watergate scandal by uncovering a locked door, he years later couldn't find a job. Yeah. So America has a very long legacy of double standards, yet America also has a legacy of being used by God to show you how God don't like ugly, and how truth crushed to the ground shall rise again. All the strong black men, let me hear you say, amen.